I'm glad because, you know, I can sort of take a back seat because I know we're in good hands. The film's in good hands with these two.
You messed with the wrong girl, Duffer. Park here now, princess.
I don't tell you guys everything that I tell others about
evidently.
You.
Evidently.
Yeah. Right.
But that's very sweet.
How will you rate Tiger Shroff on the diplomacy meter, barometer?
Diplomacy? Tiger is an 11 10? On 10.
11
yeah,
on 10?
Yeah.
I honestly have zero fashion sense.
They're young and they're crazy and they're here to stay. We have this the powerhouse of talent and young energy, the super fit Tiger Shroff, India ki Miley Cyrus, Tara Sutaria, and the gorgeous diva Ananya Pandey. Welcome guys on Bollywood Hungama.
Thank you so much.
Bahut bahut swagat aap logon ka. And Tiger, so the energy of the debutants has been rubbing off on you. How's that experience for you?
It's overwhelming, actually. It's overwhelming me. I'm sort of hidden, and it's just them out there, and I'm glad because, you know, I can sort of take a back seat because I know we're in good hands. The film's in good hands with these two.
Too much pressure.
So how will you rate Tiger Shroff on the diplomacy meter, barometer?
Diplomacy? Tiger is an 11 10? On 10.
11
yeah,
10?
Yeah. Depends, in front of people or with us, he's zero, I think, unfiltered.
No diplomacy.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
But he's a nice guy.
The best.
Yeah, he's a genuinely nice guy.
Very sweet.
All right. So, Ananya, I have a request. If you can please start this conversation with that dialogue of yours, Princess Wala. Okay. I think it's amazing.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Whatever the dialogue is, if you can just say it
to
us.
I have to say it to Tiger.
You can say it to anybody. Say it to the camera.
Yeah.
Wait, the full thing?
Ji.
You messed with the wrong girl, Duffer. Park here now, princess. This is so much pressure. No one's made me do this yet. Please don't judge.
Tara, in fact, Tiger was telling me that apparently this is a debut film.
Yes.
But the sort of talent that she has, she has sung for movies, opera all across the world.
Yes.
And she's this enormous energy of talent as well. So, it doesn't seem that it's a debut film.
Oh, so, that's
very sweet. So, if you want to know that...
Tiger
ne ye mujhe nahi
bataya, so
thanks,
T. No, he has. You know, I don't tell you guys everything that I tell others about
evidently.
You.
Evidently.
Yeah.
Right.
But that's very sweet. I mean, yes, I've been singing my whole life and I'm excited to explore that very soon in Bollywood, maybe in my next film or my third film.
Right.
So I can't wait to sing, but...
Aren't you singing Marjaan?
Huh? Well, I don't know. No.
Right.
I don't know. We'll see. Okay. We'll see.
We'll find out.
I think that's what you said at one of the events that
maybe
you
Maybe in my second film or third film, man. Looking forward to that. Yeah.
What the audience is waiting for in a big way for Student of the Year, apart from the entire gamut of entertainment, is the clothes. I think the clothes are outstanding.
Yeah.
The youngsters, they are already just lapping it up. So if you can just share the experience of your trousers and...
Well, I honestly have zero fashion sense, sir. Mm. I'd like to credit it all to, first of all, Manish sir, Karan sir, and of course our director Puneet Malhotra.
Mm.
So, I mean, the three of them are instrumental in, you know, making us look the way we did in Student of the Year.
Right.
For me especially, it's a very different world altogether. I've, you know, played a very certain type of character till now in my career. And I thought this was a nice break. I'm closer to my age, playing a little fresher me. And it was fun. It was fun sort of exploring this world. You know, I'm still an alien here and I still feel like an outsider, but it was fun while it lasted.
What about you? The clothes that both of you guys are wearing, I think. And I'm sure once the movie comes out, there'll be much, much more.
Yeah. I think we're just so excited because we're wearing clothes that Manish has personally chosen for us. Clothes that Karan, Manish and Puneet have collaborated on. And giving us these fantastic young looks that I don't think we've seen in Hindi films in a really long time. I feel like Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, 3G has these kind of clothes. We're bringing it back. We're definitely bringing back the 90s, early 2000s in a certain way. And you'll see that in the film.
And it's so cool that Manish did those clothes at that time. And now he's doing our clothes. And yeah, there's no uniform in this school for sure. But it's a lot of fun. Like, we got to dress up. And
really
it was a lot of fun.
We got to dress up in every frame. So we're very excited.
And very different. Like, we've been styled very differently.
Completely
different
from each other.
All three of you.
Yeah.
Thank you.